Yo guys, and welcome to day 4 of my animation series where I animate something for 30 days straight. To be honest, this was probably an even harder day for me, since I decided to challenge myself even more by adding a backflip to my previous animation. But I think it really helped me to improve my skills in animating, even though it took way longer than it should have. Anyways, this is the animation I made.